type 1 diabetic. Paula Thom has been diabetic since childhood and is the convener of the Young Guns support group. Young Guns is a division of Diabetes South Africa's Port Elizabeth branch. It is a group for children, teenagers and young adults living with diabetes, and meets once a month for a fun outing such as a hike or picnic. We share experiences and give each other tips. It makes a huge difference to have the opportunity to meet and talk to someone who really understands what it is like to live with diabetes. Few other diseases carry the social stigma of diabetes. For example, most people never blame breast cancer patients for getting cancer. The diabetes blame and shame game is real, and it has a negative impact on self-care, mental health and social life. People with diabetes, whether type 1 or type 2, need compassion, education on how to manage the disease, support and encouragement, rather than judgment and criticism. The group is called Young Guns as it represents young, powerful people. Those living with type 1 diabetes are usually diagnosed at a young age and have to learn very quickly to cope and take on the responsibility of controlling their blood sugar levels. I was 14 when I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes mellitus in 2003. Fortunately, my eldest sister noticed my symptoms: frequent urinating, excessive thirst, lethargy. She suspected it was diabetes and told me a bit about it on the way to the doctor. The fact that I knew what diabetes was before being told that I had it made it easier for me to take in. Living with type 1 diabetes has definitely made me more aware of how important it is to live a balanced life. Diabetes mellitus, type 1 diabetes. Read full story. More health.